Freeze. What's up, guys?
And girls.
So, we've watched a few Easy Mill videos so far.
He's so talented.
He's awesome. Let's have a general disclaimer about Easy Mill. First of all, we freaking love him. Second of all, he's a very talented rapper who raps in multiple languages and raps very fast. I'm not a specialist at listening to freestyles or rap music. I like rap music, but we're gonna miss bars. Let's reiterate that for people who are like, oh, you didn't catch that. Yes, because this is the first time we're watching it. He raps in different languages, usually. I think that's important to share.
And we are not big reactors.
Yeah.
Like, we might hear something that's fire, and we're still going to stay neutral. Like, we don't necessarily have to be like, oh my...
But trust that if we do that,
he's super uber talented. We're just not
that way.
We're, you know, sort of kind of laid back.
I also just generally think that some people who do that might be trying a little hard.
Yeah, they're tryhards.
You really don't have to. I don't want to like speak ill of anyone because everyone can run their channels the way they see fit.
And everybody's different.
Some people are legitimately that way, but there's just a lot of work for something that, you know.
We're not like that. And everybody's different. We're just
more
not
power
like
to
that.
You if you have a reaction channel yourself.
Yeah.
And you do that, you do you.
If you're authentically like that, love it. There are a lot of people that are fake.
If you're fake like that, you're gonna get real tired of it. But
yeah,
we super digress. That was like a huge disclaimer. But it had to be said because we generally don't do like update vlogs about what we watch. We usually update in the videos that we're watching. So I think that had to be said. All of that being said, Easy Mill is freaking dope. We've watched IDK, Panalo, Cultura, which he actually did out here on the Wish Bus in Hollywood. Which is pretty cool.
This is
his own music video for Freeze.
Oh, nice.
So let's check it out.
Let's do it.
We have the captions on.
Yes, we have the captions on.
Sickening moves around lame, they picky and true, so I hate. light, the miniature vision, your happier life. Like you don't have any pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws, only scratching the surface. This brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth. We use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum, the prevents extortion of warning and hailings, influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the hordes to dwarf a corpse, pour it florid and boring you hordes, you're sorry. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever was a battle to metal. Living through my hustle, never bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I would never be the kind of man that abandons my family because I'm really sad, I can ignore. But I hope everything will look bad for you and it's only coming at suicide. I ain't fucking with you, please.
I'm fucking with selfish motherfuckers.
That's enough.
I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't ever make us quit being family. This is to all you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, please. Give it up on your knees. That's enough, please. Live it up on your sleeves. Get up in my streets. Pulling up on your trees. You got no steeds.
That was dope.
That was dope.
That was fire.
The end there where he had like that back shot and he had like the aura coming off of him.
Yeah.
It reminded me of Akuma from Street Fighter. You know Akuma? He's like the demon with the blue gi. He fights Ryu and Ken. Total Akuma vibes. Akuma's like a super badass
Street
in Street Fighter.
Y'all remember Street Fighter?
That was dope. And I really liked that one shot where they were through the kitchen and then shot through the window. And like he was like creeping in the window.
Yeah.
That was dope.
Yeah, the special effects were really, really cool.
Yeah, good job, Easy Mill. And then with the dancing too.
Is that him dancing? Is he a dancer?
He looked like he could move. I feel like it was. Let us know if that was Easy Mill dancing. That was dope. I like that video a lot. I think he did a great job. It looked like he did it with no budget, which I mean in like the best way possible. Like it looked like he was very resourceful in how he was able to shoot it and edit it himself. So just add that to the list of talents. We got like rapper, singer, dancer, visual effects, editing, like
super dope.
Directing. He directed the video too.
Oh, he did?
Cinematography. I'm sure that was his ideas.
Cool.
Dude's a powerhouse. Good for him.
Very cool.
Good for him. That was very cool. I like that a lot.
How old is this, a new song?
This is a year old, this video.
Oh, fairly new.
Yeah. So let us know what you guys thought. If you have any information about Easy Mill that we don't know, leave in the comments down below. If you have any more requests, leave them down in the comments below. And if you like the video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. We'd really appreciate it.
Yes, we would.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thanks, guys.